I want to answer the question, why does weight loss sometimes increase the risk of gallstones? Take a look at this. Your fat cell is composed of triglycerides and cholesterol. A lot of people don't realize this, especially the amount. If you're of a normal weight and you're not overweight too much, 25% of that fat cell is made from cholesterol. But if you are obese, 50% of that fat cell is going to be composed of cholesterol. So when you start losing weight, this cholesterol is going to come out. This is why a lot of times on the ketogenic diet, the cholesterol is higher initially because it's being dumped by the gallbladder. But what you have to realize is there's a control mechanism of this cholesterol, especially to get rid of the excess. And that has to do with bile. Okay, bile salts. Bile salts help control the excess of cholesterol. And it's the lack of bile that can cause a gallstone because you have this super concentrated cholesterol without enough bile, and then you get a gallstone. So gallstones are caused by a bile deficiency. Now, if you add high insulin to this picture right here, as well as a low-fat diet, so let's say someone is obese, you know they're going to have high insulin. And you know in the past, they probably have been on a lot of low-fat diets, right? Well, they're going to have low amounts of bile, and they're going to be at risk for getting gallstones. So the solution is to go on a diet that's low-carb to reduce the insulin and take purified bile salts. I have done a lot of videos on this topic right here because bile salts are quite magical what they can do in the body. But in the gallbladder, what they're going to do with fat is they're going to help break down the fat molecules because the enzymes coming from the pancreas, specifically lipase, cannot break down these globules of fat. These fat compounds have to first be broken down enough so the enzyme lipase can take effect. And that's where bile comes in. It's like a detergent that breaks down the grease. So now this enzyme can take it down all the way to the smallest particle so your body can absorb it. So without bile, you can't digest fat. You get bloated. You can't pull in the fat-soluble vitamins. And you can't really regulate cholesterol that well, as well as increasing the risk of gallstones. The simple solution is if you are at risk for getting a gallstone, let's say you had one in the past and you're obese, just take some purified bile salts that will keep you in a situation where you can actually definitely minimize the risk for this right here. Hey, before you go real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself, and so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.